first thing I want to show you is the easiest way to get into our most popular category, newspapers. So I've got my search term in the search box, Nancy Bird Walton, and I'm going to use this menu here that says all categories. And I'm going to choose newspapers and gazettes. And so when I hit this green search button, this takes me straight in to the newspapers and gazettes full results. So this is a similar search to a lot of what a lot of you will be doing already, going through the newspaper zone. So instead of going to the homepage and then going into the newspaper zone, you'll be going to the homepage and then selecting newspapers from the all categories. So once you're in here, you'll see some additional filters on the right-hand side. These are the same filters that you'll see in Current Trove, but at the moment they're on the left-hand, we've just moved them to the right-hand. So these filters are useful if you want to, say, look at just newspapers and not gazettes. So you can select that there and it will filter it. Say you only want to look in newspaper titles from a particular state, I can select there. And now I'm only looking at Queensland titles. And you can also select from a date range. So I can say 1940 to 1949. So like I said, these are all the filters that will be available right now to use in Current Trove. They're just on the other side of the screen and they look a little bit different. So I'll just choose the second newspaper item. And that will bring up our viewer. So it has all of the same functionality as the current newspapers viewer, but as you can see, there are some changes to color, to branding, and to font size. And also in the text correction pane, the buttons there are a little bit brighter and more obvious to get you into text correcting just that little bit faster. But all of the buttons here that control the zooming in, the zooming out, and how to orient the viewer, they're all the same as they currently are. And all of the buttons on the left-hand side are also the same as well. So there's citation details, there's the full article text where you can get in and start text correcting. There's tags, so if there were tags on this article, they would appear here. Same with lists, this already appears in a list about Nancy Bird Walton, it might be my list. Categories, so this currently has the category of article. Additional categories can be added if you're logged in, just to make it easier to filter the searches. And then we have all the normal buttons that you're probably familiar with, how to download a copy, how to buy a copy, which is ordering a more high resolution copy through the National Library's Copies Direct service, and printing. So as you can see, all the same functions, we haven't changed anything that's there at the moment.